Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Land 1. Okay, we're on to World 3 in this video. Here we go. Oh, DK Barrel. Alright, got it. Oh, what's this? Could there possibly be something up here? Oh, the letter K. I figured it would have led to a bonus area or something. Oh no, no, I'm gonna have to. Okay, turn it back around. Alright, now let's move on. Oh, checkpoint! Yay! Wait a minute. Okay, well, no matter. I still have DK. I figured DK was gonna... I figured Diddy was gonna do that level by himself or something. But, nope, not the case. So now DK is gonna help out. Alright, let's see if Diddy can get up there. Alright, fine. Hey, where'd the tire go? Oh, there's the tire. There we go. Now we can move on. All right, and done. Oh, I didn't get the G. All right. Oh, I might as well save state before the start of this level. Okay, now let's move on. Oh, there's a coin. There we go. I was waiting for another boulder to drop before I cross. Alright, try again. Okay, so. Alright, so now we're in a bonus area. Good. Extra life. Oh no! Okay, well, I guess it won't be that big of a deal. Well, at least in this game, animal buddies don't run off when they get hit. That's a good thing. Oh, we've got a checkpoint. Oops. Alright, well. Alright, let's save state here. Am I going the wrong way? I guess not. Okay, I missed the letter O, so... Alright. Okay, now I'm back where I left off, and hopefully this will be the time I make progress. Ooh, bonus area! Oh, there's the G. But I unfortunately missed the letter O along the way, so... And there's no point in trying to go back for it. So, there we go. We're done. Alright. Okay, so... I might as well save state again. Alright, next level. Oh, it's one of these cliff levels. I remember these levels from the first time I played this game. Well, this one's easy, because it's just you're riding on a rail the entire time. Okay. Ooh, bonus area! Oh, and there's the O, right there. Oh. Whoops. Well, luckily we had Diddy. Okay, got the N. I guess we can move on now. Oh, checkpoint! Good! Okay, now that I got that, let's save state. Okay, two more bananas and I'll have an extra life. And there we go. There's our extra life. Bonus area! All right. Oh. All it has is a coin and some bananas. Right. Ooh, there's the... Oh, wait. No, wait. We don't need to load state. Okay, so. Alright, back where we got the G. And maybe this time we'll be able to finish the stage. Oh, there's another coin right there. Oh, no. Don't fall. Okay. Okay, and done. And now I finally got all four Kong letters again, so I can do a legit save. Okay, next up. Okay, we're back underground again. Oops. I can't believe I missed a K. At least we're making progress this time. Oh, there's the G, but I missed the K, so... Nope, no legit save this time. Oh, we only got four stages left. Okay, that's pretty good. But some of these are pretty hard, so... It's gonna be a rough ride here. Especially this one. I remember how much I struggled on this stage the first time I played this game. Well, at least we got an extra life out of it. Oops. So basically, to navigate this platform, you have to jump for it to change direction. Okay, I believe we've gotten further. And there's the checkpoint. Good. Okay, well, I might as well save state. Okay, back where I left off? Okay, alright, well, at least I can continue. Another checkpoint, yay! But who knows how long that one will last for. Okay, bonus area. Good. An arrow. Bunch of fish. Coins. That's it? I thought we'd at least see some Kong letters in there, but I guess not. Oh, there's the K. Good. Wow. They waited pretty far to put the K there. Alright, well, I guess we got a save state again. I'll see you back at the K. Okay, back at the K again. Thank you. Okay, there's the O. Okay, we're making progress. There's the N. Alright, so the letters are pretty close to each other. I like that. That means the G shouldn't be that far up. There's the G. No. Oh, okay, guys. I'll see you when I get back at the G. Okay, back at the G, and maybe we'll be able to finish this stage now. Oh, okay. We made it! Okay, next up. Okay, it's another cliff level. Oh, wait. Oh, I did earn all four Konglers, so I do have a legit save. Okay. Alright, I'll be okay then. Oops. Alright, that's okay. I have a legit save, so I didn't need the save state. All I gotta do is roll the tire and grab the K. Oh, there was the crusher that got me a game over. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty much back where I left off. Hopefully I'll find a checkpoint now. And there's one now. Okay, good. I'd really not have to waste all my lives on this one stage, because I can't count on the fact that I'm going to get legit saves every stage from now until the end of the game. There's the end. Good. There's the G. All right, that's all the Kong letters. And now let's get out of here. Nothing? Okay. And done. Okay, next up. Again, I have a legit save, so I did not need a save state. Oh, Espresso! Okay. I don't think we've seen Espresso yet. Hey, checkpoint! Okay. And we haven't lost Espresso yet. Until now. Oh, there's the end. Okay, we're gonna do this stage rather quickly. There's the G. And wow, that was fast. Hey, and a legit save. And now on to the boss. Okay, I have an idea as to how that boss will work, but I'm not sure yet. But I guess we'll find out in just a few seconds. Okay. Throw the hat. Okay, so it's just like the K. Rool fight in Donkey Kong Country. He throws his hat, and then you stomp him. Okay. It's a very easy boss fight to figure out. Oh, and this is also like Whack-A-Mole, that very popular arcade game. Oh, okay. Okay, I see what's happening here. For every time you hit him, then he gives you less time to try and stomp him. Alright, well, that was an easy boss fight. Okay, well, we've only got one more world left, and then that will be the end of the game. And next time, we'll go through the final world of the game. But until then, this is Gold Glee Gamer 1. Later, folks.